Deuteronomy 7:13. Va'ahevcha uberachcha vehirbecha uberach pari bitnecha upari admatecha deganecha vetiroshcha veyitzarecha shigar alafecha veashterot tzonecha al ha'adama asher nishba la'avotecha latet lach. So back at the top here, we've got a long one, and he will love you. Here we have the call perfect 3ms of the root ahav with a 2ms suffix, and he will love you, and he will bless you. Here we have the PL. Notice the resh rejects the normal dagesh of the PL, and we get lengthening of the first vowel. So we have the PL perfect 3ms plus a 2ms suffix of the root barach. He will bless you, and he will cause you to be many. Here we have the root the root ravav. There we go. And it's in the hifil. The dagesh here comes from the geminate roots. This one jumps in as the dagesh. And then we have the 2ms suffix here. So we have a hifil perfect 3ms. And he will love you, and he will bless you, and he will make you many. And then we get, he will bless you, another PL perfect. He will bless the fruit of your womb and the fruit of your ground, your grain and your wine and your oil. Then we get the offspring of your herds. Notice the plural here, echa, of your herds, and the young of your flock upon the ground or upon the land. And this is all that which he swore. There's our Nifal perfect 3ms of the root Shava, which he swore to your fathers to give to you. To give here is the call infinitive construct of the root Natan. And we've looked at that one before being difficult, so it's easy to just kind of memorize Tate as the form there. The Lamed preposition helps you, but that's the infinitive construct. To give to you.